My name is Zi Qian. I'm the Senior Regional Manager for Finance and Information Systems at Crystal Jade. We are a Singapore-based culinary brand founded in 1991. We have more than 100 restaurants in the Asia-Pacific region, predominantly in Singapore, Hong Kong and China. For us, our customers obviously are the people who walk through the door, but in terms of ERP deployment, our end customers are actually our internal users. From the person who orders the inventory at the restaurant to the restaurant managers that has to make sure they have enough takeaway boxes for customers to use. IT from a F&B context doesn't need to be loud, it just needs to be effective. So in this sense, we face a challenge predominantly from the purchasing element. Our restaurants are finding it hard to actually do their purchasing activities on a more efficient basis. So the challenge posed to us was to actually find a system that can actually help them to do purchasing efficiently and able to actually get the data that actually comes out from this. There's actually a lot of procurement activities. So in this sense, where we came from originally was a very paper-based process. The restaurant employees had to fill up a form and fax it across to the suppliers. And many a times, the information on the forms itself is either outdated or actually wrongly updated by the HQ personnel. This has actually caused us to miss supply cutoff times, and at the end of the day, some of the ingredients do not reach our restaurants in time. So this was actually a very big problem in terms of operations. What made Epicor stand out was the fact that they actually truly understand how the F&B vertical works. We were actually closing the month on a 12 working day basis prior to Epicor, but after we did the implementation, we could actually close it in 7 days and with more details. Epicor has helped us tremendously in terms of the procurement process. As we all know, in the F&B industry, procurement is the key process that dictates your failure or success.